We asked a bunch of G5ers to describe marketing in 1 minute. Let's see how they did.
Hi, my name is Thomas LaValle, Senior Director of Compliance, and I'm going to talk through website accessibility and why it matters in 1 minute. Website accessibility refers to development and design best practices needed so that all people, regardless of their ability, can use your website. A more accessible site helps you reach a wider audience and shows customers that you care. However, you can have some challenges creating an accessible site because there's mixed guidance about how to accomplish this. Also, there's no single agency that can certify whether or not your site meets accessibility requirements. Fortunately, there's a widely adopted standard, the Website Content Accessibility Guidelines, or WCAG, which is available online and free for anyone to use. You can work with your website provider to implement these standards today. Remember though, accessibility can be impacted by any changes made to your website. It's important to regularly review your site to ensure that it stays accessible. And if all this is still confusing, consult your legal counsel for guidance.